Joel and Neil and I were walking around Greenwich Village looking for breakfast, and Joel saw this older lady approaching us and chose the moment, the decisive moment, that became the album cover for After the Gold Rush.